Hello everybody, my name is El Sultan. Welcome back to my Call of Duty Unity of Faith. Okay, let's continue with the British campaign. I hope this won't be hard. It preparation for operation ask you are to infiltrate and destroy the naval gun battery at Cape Muro di Porco. You will be assisted by a detachment from two troops.
Stay low. Take cover.
Where am I? There. Now. I get it now.
Right. Once we get in the bunker, we'll spike the guns and plant charges in the magazine. As usual, take any important documents you may find inside. There's a lighthouse up on that ridge. We'll blow it up to divert them, drawing Jerry out of his fort.
Roger.
Sir, the ruddy lorry has stalled out.
Blast! We'll continue on foot.
Fine. Mice? Oh no.
It's right up here.
What? There it is. Get out. Fine.
Oh,
What? But where? Fucking grenade! Who throws grenade at me? It's not fair! Okay then. What? I must go down. But why? Up. That's it. I get it now. Down. There it is.
Get down.
Now up.
Grenade. Grenade.
Where is it? Come on. Wait a sec. What did I forget? Okay, let's see.
Regroup with me.
Wait a minute. Oh, I get it now. You set me up. Wait a minute. Don't shoot me yet.
Okay, if Doyle set the fuses correctly, that lighthouse should be going up, right? About... now!
Roger.
Go, go, go! Get up top and take out their rigging. My team will prepare the courtyard for our escape.
There you are. Where are you?
Fire in the hole.
Fuck! Why? City completed. No, 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 not now! What? How?
Doyle, get up top and take out their radio. My team will prepare the courtyard for our escape.
Come on. Wait for me. Where are you now?
Zweite und fünfte Kompanie sofort zum Parkplatz. Der Feind hat die Garnison überrannt und zerstört den Transporter.
That's it.
Der Feind hat die Garnison überrannt und zerstört den Transporter.
Come on! You are still here? Wait a minute. I know. Shut the fuck up. Sorry about that. Where is the medipack? I need the medipack! And fast! Okay, let's see about this. No! I'm coming! Okay, where are you now? Sorry! Sorry. I thought you were evil.
Eindringlinge,
No way.
Good. Take your team down and silence those guns. Remember, retrieve any important documents that you may find. The rest of us will hold the fort.
Roger. What was that? I need. No.
Have you got them? Good. Let's go to the magazine. Blow this place and go.
This will be
hard.
Fucking ambush. Where are you? That's it.
Take cover. Stay low.
fucking way! Oh, not again! Motherfucker, motherfucker! Fucker!
Have you got them? Good. Let's go to the magazine. Blow this place and go.
Jerry's!
You.
Okay, let's get moving.
Oh, not again. That's what you deserved.
Left flank.
Sorry. Why?
Take cover! Move in!
But why? Fucking ambush! Shoot. Fucking Germans! Motherfucker!
Fire at will!
Try this again. Die already!
Take cover!
That's better. Motherfucker German!
Okay, let's get moving.
Where are you now? Come on. Again. I hope so. Okay, let's continue. In preparation for Operation Husky, you are to infiltrate and destroy the naval gun battery at the
Capomuro di Porco, you will be assisted by detachment for 2 troops.
Stay on the floor! There'll be more on the other side!
No.
Watch out! We're going right through them! Lorry on the left!
Again! What? Sorry!
Damn! The fight is bugged! We'll have to continue on foot. Through here! Follow me!
Didn't you die?
Stop it! There's too many of them.
Keep advancing. We need to get down to the beach.
You again. Fucking ambush again. Was that just now? Fucking grenade!
Said there's a small dock down there.
No! Sorry.
Mend that gun. I'll drive.
This is the part.
there. Die already! I told you, this is fucking hard. Anything! Not fair! Boom already!
Nice shot! That's the last of them. Have a look, Doyle. You bought your ticket. Might as well enjoy the show. The Ulster Monarchs off the coast. What say we get out of here before any more of these jerrys?
I did! That was easier than the American campaign. Pretty special operation synopsis. And now it's time for the Russia campaign.
Comrades,
Soviet campaign.
Supreme Command has learned that the Germans, in a state of desperation, are pinning all their hopes on one final assault against our Central Front. By achieving a victory here, they hope to overcome their crushing loss to the heroic defenders of Stalingrad, to again regain the offensive. It should come as no surprise that our great leader, Comrade Stalin, has decreed that this must not happen. Fortunately for us, our highly placed source within the ranks of German High Command has uncovered critical details of their plans. We know, for example, that the specific target for their offensive, codenamed Operation Citadel, is our deceptively exposed salient near the outskirts of Kursk. I say deceptively because for the past several weeks we have secretly built up layer upon layer of fortified defensive earthworks where we have deployed the greatest concentration of anti-tank weapons ever committed to a single position. We will need these, for it has come to our attention that the Germans are committing all their available armor to the upcoming offensive, including some new and experimental models. We have been steadily building up our forces, and even now, trainloads of fresh reserves are arriving at the scene. Comrades, our goal here is to break the back of the German armored forces, leaving them incapable of ever again mounting an effective offensive. Once this has been accomplished, our final victory will be assured.
Yes, the final victory. Okay, guys, if you like this video, subscribe to my channel and click on the like button. And we continue next time with the Soviet campaign. First,
out of the train! Move! Go, go, go!
Okay, guys, that's all for now. Bye bye.